wouldn't typically think of a rainy forecast as a good time to hold a grand opening for a new park, but for Sunnymead Park in Fort Smith, it is the perfect time. 4029's Kelly Johnson joins us now live from the newsroom to explain. Kelly?
Well, Derek, while those cutting the ribbon may disagree, the park was actually designed to handle the rain. The park, located off of Grand Avenue, will provide primary treatment to wastewater storm runoff. That's right. In addition to walking trails and park benches, you'll find the Sunnymead Equalization Basin and Pump Station to treat the water. The park will offer 1.7 miles of asphalt trails along with public parking and a pedestrian bridge across the Sunnymead Creek. It will have everything else your typical park does with benches, trees, native grasses, and wildflowers, but again, also serves a very unique purpose that most parkgoers so far don't seem to mind.
I didn't even notice it. I mean, over there, that's where the water is, on the other side of that little bank right there. But you're walking around, you don't notice it, you don't smell anything.
It's very clean. They got trees planted, and they got the atmosphere for a family atmosphere is great. Yeah. Because you can walk around it, and you can just actually experience nature itself.
And the park's grand opening is today at 3:30. We're told some Fort Smith City officials, including Mayor Sandy Sanders, may be in attendance. And Derek, with seemingly no end to the rain in sight, I think the Sunnymead Pump Station and Basin will get off to a good start.
Yeah, perfect timing. All right, Kelly, thank you. Reporting live in Fort Smith.